Two teenage boys have been charged with the stabbing murder of a young man in a Logan street. Tonight we have new security video of the alleged getaway car taken hours after the deadly brawl.
A memorial online for a life lost. Mates posting tributes to Aiden Bauer Miles. Stabbed in a Logan street. Accused of taking his life, two boys aged just 15 and 16.
Overnight, detectives from Logan and the homicide squad arrested two males and have been charged with murder.
Police say the teens had been in Underwood, allegedly taking drugs in a relative's car. 20-year-old Bauer Miles and his mates were walking home and a fatal fight broke out.
Young people were being stupid.
The accused teenagers were injured and treated at QE2 Hospital. The car seen leaving around 7 on Friday morning. One boy was later found with the Audi at Helensvale Westfield.
We don't know where it was between there and when we located it.
Anyone who saw the vehicle is asked to contact police. Police say neither of the boys has a related criminal history. The 16-year-old has only traffic infringements against his name. The younger of the boys isn't known to authorities at all. The pair had their matters heard in a Brisbane court today, but because of strict laws, media was barred from entering.
If that youth is found to not be found guilty, this could carry with them for the rest of their lives.
Jordan Bissell, 7 News.